Great matchup as we are about to have Cowboy against Muhammad. An interesting matchup here in a neutral environment. And Neil, I can't think of a better matchup for Muhammad, although Muhammad always has to come out and be the number one guy, doesn't he?
Yes, he certainly does. That's his whole man out there and
Cowboy looks ready. He's all stressed out. He's ready to go. Muhammad's doing his annual routine, taking a little bit of time.
Said he's going to beat his opponent like a dog. Man, that was some strong words by Muhammad right before the match.
As Muhammad is going to be on the outskirts, it wasn't going to be a handicap match, but he's going to let his partner get into the ring. It looks like, reminds me of Hugh Morris a long time ago.
Yeah, sort of. And actually, I don't know what they're talking about here, but they're getting ready for the match.
Muhammad being...
And who knows, maybe the same outcome may be with Muhammad.
I'm surprised they didn't hit the National Guard, because that could have caused chaos.
Yeah, it certainly could have.
But in any event, we're moments away from getting this match started, as we have a stare down between the opponents in the ring.
Certainly do, and Muhammad's taking his time. He is in no hurry to the ring. Do you think he's scared?
Well, no doubt about it. The referee comes into the ring. Maybe they were waiting for him, but... we've had our fair share of issues with referees coming along here.
Yes, we certainly have, and we can only hope that this referee is not like the other referees that we've come across in the past few shows.
Don't you remember that title bout in the first show, March 4th?
I certainly do, and finally, look at that. Muhammad having his words with the crowd here.
So now we're about ready to get this match underway here as, I guess we can call him the one on the overalls, Country Boy, going up against... Well, do you got a good name for this?
Biker Dude,
Yeah, Biker against Country Boy. I guess you could say that definitely. And Muhammad is telling, isn't that ironic? An American versus Iranian. An Iranian telling the Country Boy to bow down.
It certainly is, and that too in a very Hispanic environment. I don't think the fans are going to like this too much.
Oh, well, anyway, we're ready to get this match
going. The action starts up as the two of us lock up, and here we go.
Oh, both countryman and biker. Oh, what a hard smack right there.
Top to the chest by biker. Country Boy does not look too good here.
And Muhammad on the other end. I think they got a what a hit that time supplied by biker. And now Muhammad is getting into the ring. Oh my goodness, he's letting him loose. That's not good.
Another chop, Muhammad holding down Country Boy here as biker chops him, and the referee, I don't know if continues.
But Biker takes a shot. Good maneuver right there by Country Boy as he got out of the way, and now Country Boy is saying a few things. And Country Boy now gives him by the neck a Biker.
Oh, and Country Boy finally trying to show some dominance in this match and giving Biker right out in the beginning of this match a chop to the chest.
These
authority.
These are two very strong guys based on the ring. I mean, they both got size and muscle. So these are not the traditional cruiserweights we normally see.
Even more intriguing to see what's
going to
happen next.
And now Country Boy backtracks the tag. Now he goes right after Muhammad. And Muhammad shows how good he is. And now Muhammad comes right back. And now it's a 2-on-1.
Another handicap double teaming on Country Boy here. And the ref seemed to be interested in doing it. And finally, he's.
by Biker.
Damage may be done, and Biker is saying count. Why is the referee not counting here? I don't know what's up with the referee. It doesn't seem to be really side. Maybe that's a good thing, maybe a bad thing. I don't know.
It looks like it's a 3-on-1. You have to always worry about the referee. Whose side is he on?
Certainly do, and now Biker is in control of Country Boy. Once again, oh, and a suplex to Country Boy. Is he going to go for the cover here?
No, surprisingly, he's taking his time. I wouldn't do that if I were him. You want to get the back over.
And a leg drop right to Country Boy. Biker, he's going for the cover. Boy kicked out.
As Biker took his left too long, you know, you cannot do that, especially when you got your opponent down.
Biker showed a little bit of overconfidence, which came back to haunt him, but he's still in control of the match.
Now, Country Boy,
and a clothesline with authority, and here comes Muhammad to continue the damage that Country Boy is doing to Country Boy with kicks to the chest.
As Muhammad now.
Oh, he's got him in a sleeper hold now. How long can he last? I don't know.
And Country Boy having a little difficulty right there. And maybe Muhammad having a difficulty on the
mat. Yeah, certainly, and him having a world war referee here. Will be still. Look at that. Look at that Country Boy with a little bit of a half choke slam there.
And Muhammad showing a little bit of a private here.
He certainly has. We have won. And look at that, kicking him and stomping on him all over.
Muhammad has been doing this for a long time, ladies and gentlemen, so I think it's safe to say he knows what he's doing in the ring.
Well, yeah, sometimes you got to give the devil a feeling. Muhammad, a veteran in that ring right there. The ring and rolling him back in. Look at that. As Muhammad gets him back, and he'll probably do more. Punch to the face right there. Another one. Right to the stomach. The punches continue as Country Boy's helpless in the corner.
And now Muhammad giving him a little shake right there.
There we go. The dominance continues of Muhammad as Country Boy still again. Oh, a headbutt right in the ring.
As Country Boy is down, and he's down right hard, and now Muhammad's going to go for the count. One, two, oh!
Country Boy barely kicks out.
Somehow he was able to get out of that 1-2-3 count, but now Muhammad's going right for the neck.
Oh wait, he's choking. I don't know if this should be allowed or not. Referee's allowed. Referee's 40% interacting with the crowd. Comply with the match or not, so
now comes Biker, now he suplex. Oh, what a hard hit that time. Here we go. One, two.
Oh, he kicked out. You know, I'm surprised by the power that our fan favorite is showing. After all this punishment, he is still kicking out.
It's not surprising. It's a 2-on-1. Right there.
Oh, just using your effectively, that's all I'm gonna say. Kick it. And Muhammad on the audience.
Oh my goodness, Country Boy, do that! surprised.
You're absolutely right. Muhammad was a completely
Well, you know what? In a match like this, you
better bring the ref. And the referee was telling
you. Another referee.
To the ropes, cannot go for the cover.
As now, Biker outside of the ring, or at least outside of the ropes, now getting Country Boy by the ropes.
And the ropes are down.
Country Boy's neck bouncing off the rope like that, and Biker getting back in the ring. And he, look at that strategic move. He's taking his time dropping that elbow on Country Boy.
I think that's it. I think Country Boy is out.
This could be over right now. Let's see if the referee hasn't gone for the cover.
Why would he do that when you have him down already? Go for the 1-2-3 count.
Biker seems to be a little bit overconfident, like his partner Muhammad, and out the ring goes Country Boy.
And Biker just threw him with ease. Not even no chance.
Is trying to help Country Boy with the support. I don't think they're having much luck here. It looks like a little bit of double team action outside the ring.
Oh, no, no. I hear a rope, ladies and gentlemen, a chain all of a sudden. This is not good for Country Boy.
What's going on outside the ring?
All I can tell you is that Country Boy is down on the floor. I don't see a chain, but you can definitely hear the signs of it being a chain. And no doubt about it, Muhammad along with the Biker are working together.
And the referee is doing that, trying to count the nine.
But to no avail.
And here comes another count. He's trying to do a count on Country Boy.
Country Boy is being hammered, ladies and gentlemen.
But they probably want to cut it. Country Boy some more.
I think it's safe to say that Muhammad had his Wheaties this morning because he's acting like, well, a person who would have their Wheaties.
Yeah, certainly is. But then again, this is not unusual behavior.
Our Country Boy looks more like Doink the Clown right here. He's being doinked right now. Sorry, ladies and gentlemen.
He certainly is. I don't know. It's going to take a tough, it's going to take some real aggressive energy. Desperation, but hey, anything that works goes.
Now there's a little blood on the forehead of Country Boy. He looks shaken up a bit, but he's still going at it. I tell you what, ladies and gentlemen, you need not give up.
Even when they're getting double teamed and you know, this assault.
Hey, that's the match. Country Boy and Muhammad will be credited with the victory.
Well, it certainly wasn't a fair victory, but as they say, a win is a win.
Somebody, and that Country Boy,
right after the eye.
That busted open eye that happened earlier. He's biting him, Frank.
And that doesn't look good for a country boy supplying him. No, punishment!
You know, I don't blame country boy for trying to get some retaliation, but in the end, it looks like it wasn't quite a good idea. Objection, but
again to no Country Boy,
it would be a wild thing to get out of here, but I don't think that's going to happen.
Look at Muhammad in the ring. And now, Mike, you're going after Country Boy once again.
The punishment is not over, ladies and gentlemen. These two do not know where the clock is. Look at that.
Oh, he just threw him like a tart.
Threw him right against the steel pole. I mean, and that cannot be good for Country Boy's already busted open head.
No, it cannot be good enough. And now we have to wonder now, well, this is an undisputed match because there's no referee, so they have to
this match never ends, ladies and gentlemen, and somebody wants to.
call the referee.
Finally, I'm glad they got rid of that whole other referee. He was crooked, no doubt about it.
Now, Muhammad has gotten in the opposite end of...
So, sort of a sleeper hold on Country Boy here. And now, is he going to fade out or is he going to rise back up? That remains to be seen.
Well, Biker's having a few choices. We had a few choices looking at the crowd just a minute ago.
Uh-oh, I hope that the energy of the crowd a few minutes ago was enough for him to get back up, but right now things do not look good for Country Boy.
Yeah, Muhammad now trying to regain the possession against Country Boy.
Well, he finally let go, but the damage is done. Now Biker coming in and trying to continue.
Muhammad is pointing that one of his teeth got lost.
It's certainly somewhere it must have gone, but now he's tied into the partner back to the ring.
I just to show you how much that look at all the crowd right here. They come out here, they realize how great of a match that Country Boys put on. Look at the really passion.
It is, there are people standing. There's not even enough room to sit here. Look at that. But he was trying to.
That's Country Boy now going to be the opposite drop. Oh, but he comes right back to the line.
Country Boy going for a suplex. DDT by Country Boy to Biker. Really wins. His resilience won over finally, and at the last minute, just to recap, Muhammad tried to break up the three count, but was not successful for once.
Muhammad is now on the right in the middle of the mat.
He can't believe it. I wonder if he's going to throw a temper tantrum again.
And now he calls a timeout, but this is not that. Making his way. He's tired. He's dead tired. He's sweating.
I can't blame him. I'm surprised he's standing at all and getting up and walking after the punishment he took.
So I do think that Country Boy has made his way back to the dressing room. All indications are that this match is clearly over. Unless he's up to some sort of gadget.
Well, it certainly seems like it. The rules were explained to us beforehand.
Country Boy's got the mic.
We've got a message to Muhammad and his partner, Biker.
We apologize, we don't have the angle of that one. What he has said is that he said it takes two of them just to beat him. Mighty strong words.
It certainly is. I mean, it was not a fair match at all, and he still pulled out a victory, so I'm impressed. I'm right with him, right there.
Country Boy is clearly out of breath. He's looking right in the eyes of Biker.
Certainly them two facing off.
I want to look at everybody in here.
And now Muhammad looks everybody.
He's going to send all of you people to hell.
Oh, my God. He's been doing this ever since he got here. He's been doing that for a long, long time. And the crowd can't keep the only one he's going to come up with
is his opponent in the ring. That's the only way he'll be quiet.
Well, I want everyone to get on your knees and bow before me.
He's very, very close. He's never seen a big thing on himself.
It's a lion.
Okay, now for a while when he was in the ring, it seemed kind of bad, but he looks fine, so that's a good sign. And maybe this.
We are gonna have another match. Maybe he did get worn out and now is ready to go.
Must be a 2-on-3-fall match. That's a, look at that. And very successful at doing so. The crowd right there along with him, showing their support.
Showing their appreciation, yes indeed. And now we're ready to go. And he's, now Country Boy ready to go after Biker, and you can tell he's got the momentum right now. He's full energized.
He is. He went back out, came back in, a good strategy, and indeed, if this is a 2-on-3-falls match, and this will determine the true winner once and for all.
Now, we've come down to this.
This means everything for both, for all three men, the team of Biker and Muhammad, as well as Country, and look at that, a chomp to the chest of Country Boy. Biker continuing the assault. Country Boy gets the turnbuckle. Let's see if... Oh, and another clothesline right to Country Boy.
As Biker really supplied that time, he's bringing the heat. He's not fooled.
Absolutely not. No, and reverse. Country Boy's clothesline. Oh, clothesline to Biker now by Country Boy.
As Biker took a shot right there.
One thing I will say, ladies and gentlemen, both of these wrestlers are going to get full throttle.
Biker, I don't think the referee caught that, but nevertheless, referee tells Biker to get it and not do that anymore.
Muhammad slowly makes his way back.
Muhammad watching the action, hoping that the assault that Biker is throwing on the Country Boy continues, which it certainly is at this point. Taking the leg and swinging it with authority. And now, Biker tagging his partner back there.
Now, what's on the line of Muhammad? That's the big question. Muhammad against the ropes. Now he's going to supply a step on the stomach of Country Boy.
Stiff kicks the stomach of Country Boy as Muhammad takes off right where his partner left off. And a submission move going on Country Boy. Oh, is he going to tap? Let's see. He looked like he was going to, but at the last minute, some kind of strength. Oh, wait a minute.
Country Boy trying to.
He's trying his best not to tap, but I don't know how or what's going to hold him there much longer.
Well, he is close to the rope, but can you make the tag?
That remains to be seen. Oh, and now Muhammad continuing the assault by doing a headbutt to the stomach. And now he seems to be going after a Country Boy's legs. I don't like the looks of this right now. Look at
that. Muhammad!
Right against the steel pad. Another one.
He's done it twice. Is he going to do it three times? Oh, he backs him even further.
Shot right in the body. The private's going right against the steel pad. Muhammad will do anything out of everything to win this match.
Any dirty trick he can do, he will do, ladies and gentlemen. That's absolutely
and that includes double teaming, as we saw earlier and we just saw now. You can see the agony on his face as he falls down outside the ring.
Honestly, after that, I don't know if he can last this long.
I don't either. Who is telling the men to get back in the ring? But Country Boy seems to be out. He seems to be in a lot of pain. I don't know if he can get back in the ring. And Michael going right back to Country Boy. He's going to continue outside the ring. Oh, finally, throwing him back in the ring. Muhammad in the ring now. Looks like he's going to go out the Country Boy.
Here we go.
Another chokehold, looks like. That's what he's telling him.
And Muhammad now really got the advantage right now. He's just threatening Country Boy. I don't know what he's saying, but Country Boy is down.
Look at that, what is he doing?
Is that nose hairs or something?
He looks like some kind of foreign object. Oh my
God. Whatever that foreign object was, he scratched Country Boy's pocket.
It didn't matter. It might have been a marker. I couldn't tell from my vantage point.
I couldn't either, but either way, the damage is certainly done. And the referee didn't even see it.
And now that mystery guest,
that spectator is back. Well, back on the apron, or next to the apron.
He's helping Muhammad.
Whoa, maybe he was in cahoots with Muhammad and Michael. Who knows?
You know Muhammad.
It's so like both Michael and Muhammad to pull off something like this.
That explains why Country Boy said that.
Captain, the one in the black, while non-captain, the one in the the red mat, and Country Boy is going to be the undisputed referee in this match. I hope he can continue to have the energy, knowing the fact that he just took a beating.
Yeah, he certainly took a beating, but one thing's for sure, he's a fan favorite, so hopefully he'll call things down the middle. That's all. Wow.
Yeah, but he can go from a fan favorite to a non-fan favorite if he does a bad call.
He certainly can. Let's see what he knows. Outside the ring. Barely, the action was already outside. This might be
a brutal one. Captain against non-captain, and non-captain right now has got all the momentum in the world right now. He's the only one who's in the ring.
Yeah, he certainly is. But Captain trying to make his way into the ring. And barely, but he seems to be injured very early on. But he's making it back in now.
Captain going after Captain right now. Captain Patama being hung up against the rope. And non-captain is really, really supplying the pressure on him. I don't know if non-captain can get out of this.
He certainly wants his 5 minutes of fame.
That's definitely, that is our Mexican counterpart announcing team over there, their production team, and he said something that, well, quite frankly, we weren't able to deal with.
In any event,
we continue
here.
The action continues to the ring. Whoa, so far it looks to be a one-way ticket, I don't know. Yes,
the fan favorite. The one thing we can say now is that this crowd is definitely into it. Captain Patama, as he's called, Captain Patama.
There was a brief applause, by the way, when Captain had it. Another round of applause. Clearly, he is the fan favorite.
Well, you can only expect here to have high energy when you get the crowd behind you as much as possible.
It certainly is, as you all witnessed, because the captain was first beaten up in the beginning of the match.
Black and red seem to be the predominant team.
Capitan gets the crowd into it. No doubt about it. He's loved in this match.
Certainly is.
What the hell? Holding up!
He's still outside the ring, struggling after that vicious drop kick that he got. But now he seems to be laying back in the ring. The rules were reversed earlier in the match. It was the non-captain out inside the ring and the captain outside, but now look at that.
Captain Thompson now carries the head of non-captain.
There we go. Oh! Non-captain trying to suplex him, but he missed. And the captain with another arm drag. Before the match.
Well, they make their own rules, ladies and gentlemen. And sometimes that's what makes this wrestling LLM so unpredictable. That's it, the unpredictable wrestling.
Oh, well, that's where he was trying to look something up in his hands. And now
Tom Captain took advantage of that and came up right behind him. Captain didn't know what hit him.
Oh, he did not, and now Not Captain is turning around. But now
Captain Tom Katama comes out of the ring, saves Spike, and brings